Hi girls, welcome in Renew for Life. Today we will do upper body routine, 4 basic moves. We're hitting the shoulder big time. It means really focus on the form, keep the shoulder blades together. We will give you 2 versions. Easier one, right here, my friend Liz, and second other version, which is me. It means we start with the first exercise,
which is side shoulder raises. So grab your weights. You can even do these without weights if necessary. Liz is doing alternating to save on her upper neck and back. And Yana's doing both at the time. Make sure your arms only, or your hands only go to your shoulders. You're going to do 10 reps of these.
And the good tip is, girls, everything what you do with upper body standing position, think about the bend between your shoulder blades and push the shoulder blades together. Okay.
Stand straight. Keep your core tight.
And core tight. Yep.
Okay, 10 reps of these. And then you're going to move to overhead press. So take your weights above your head at 90-degree angle and push to the ceiling. Yana's doing both at the same time. And Liz will alternate one arm at a time. She'll do 10 reps on each side.
Again, keep the shoulder blades together. This is the key. Other way, you will hit the neck and shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
You will hurt yourself more than benefits from this exercise.
So,
again, lighter weights, no problemo.
Okay, our next is called front shoulder raise. Same as the side shoulder raise, but your arms are straight out in front. Liz will alternate. 10 reps on each arm. Very nice. Nice and slow. Don't go past your shoulders. And our last upper body exercise, move to the floor for the challenging push-up.
Yes!
Everybody loves push-ups, but they're wonderful for you and your upper body and
everything.
There is a way for everyone to do a push-up. Yana can do full range of motion. Do 10 of these. Don't arch your back. And then Liz is on her knees, going as far as down as she can. Looking good.
Exhale on the way up, ladies.
And you'll be doing 10 reps of those. So 2 to 3 rounds of this routine. 10 reps of everything. Nice job, ladies.